They're definitely all to our right now.
Yeah, they're in firefights there, but we can get round them a little bit better.
Oh!
Jesus Christ!
One of the unfortunate souls.
Time to go, boys!
I can't see that.
Down the road. And then when we come to the crossroads, we need to turn right, and it's going to be just heavy all the way.
Okay.
James, can you get to Rue de la Garde?
I can.
With your thingy?
With my
artillery?
Oh, okay.
Obviously then, it's going to hit the plane when we turn this corner, Joe. We are south of, well, north of it. So yeah, this is where we're going to end up going straight into the Rue de thing. But we're going to have to.
Fucking go!
Right, we're going to raise up slightly in a second. And I think that'll be a good on this road.
Yeah.
Definitely going to be trouble over the brow of this hill, I'm telling you now.
Oh, yeah.
Stop here, stop.
Yeah.
Just keep your eye to the right as well.
Oh, that was close. I think.
Yeah, they're getting close, go back, pull back. Someone's shooting it, isn't there? I don't want to look left.
Oh, it might be someone actually left, actually.
I think it is, but... we could either push forward or...
Right up, left, yep.
Got him.
Top.
That's you guys. Are you guys in trouble?
No, we've only got infantry. He's climbing, I think.
I thought I'd got him. Is he still moving?
I think it's a tree. He's dead. He's proper dead.
Got movement to the left of that wall.
Are we going? Do you want me to go up on top of this
thing? Just go here, like literally right in front of us on that brow, just to give us a bit of high ground.
I know, I just don't want us to, the turret to lift up a little bit.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Try and level it out. Guy there.
Where are we going?
In the bunker. Straight ahead.
In that thing?
Yeah, in there.
I don't know if I'm getting low enough.
Guy, long distance, on the left. 100.
Yeah. Someone's shooting at us, mate. Yeah, get us moving.
I'll reverse this because I don't trust going forwards. But we might be going into some shit if we reverse.
No worries. I'm going to get face forward. And then you reverse.
Is that a tank?
It fucking was a tank, but I don't know.
That's
friendly or
American,
what?
It's American, it's got the star on it.
Are we aware
there might be something further down if I pop
my
head up.
That's fine.
Hold guy to your right at the wall. Right, he's running down it, so I'm going to reverse, so I'm just going to keep reversing.
What, is he on the right hand side of this fence?
Yeah, he's on the other side of that wall when he was running down it, so I'm just going to back us up a little bit so we're not trapped. In between a tight spot. Well, straight ahead.
Yeah.
Why would you bring a gun out to that? You just stared a tank down in the face.
I think we could move forward again. Back to. It looks like we're taking Rue de la Garde. So.
Oh.
Killed in action? What the fuck, man? Because they're definitely all to our right now.
Yeah, they're in firefights there, but we can get round them a little bit better.
Oh. Whoa! Jesus Christ!
What an unfortunate soul!
Literally just ran into, to your right.
Yeah, I'm just trying to stop us.
Alright. Oh God!
Oh, this what whole way.
It's gonna end. It's a guy. Quick. It's gotta be a guy. Just reverse it.
Drive.
I can't even see him anywhere. Oh, is he?
He's in the road. He's there, in the road. There, he's there. In the road.
Got
it. I think he's dead, unless he's fucking disappeared. Just hold fire for a sec.
Gotta try and get us into a relatively safe spot.
Yeah, so we got him. Got a kill.
Do you guys want to scan around and make sure we're not getting...
I think they're heading down to our right, you know, down the road we've just come down now. They're trying to flank that way.
Oh, so they're going to the left, go to the left, two to the left, two to the left. 145.
Okay, that's too much. There we go. Oh, yeah.
On the floor, crawling.
Oh, shoot fucking gun. Fence, shoot man.
Hold fire.
Still there, still alive. Target down.
He just blew himself up.
He dropped his grenade when you shot him.
There was a guy that ran round to the left, but I'm not sure if I got him or not.
I'll keep our eye behind, I guess.
Oh! He's dropped a guy.
232, running down the road.
Okay, 1 second.
He's gone behind the tree now. But he was definitely down that area. There he is, still there. Send a shell down. He's still alive. Okay. He's on the floor crawling.
Reloading.
At 115. Alright, still alive, I think. Maybe down. Believe he's down.
We've got to turn us so that we're not so vulnerable.
Guy in the field there, behind us, yeah. He's running through, he'll be on the road in a sec.
Okay, turning. Oh no!
Danger, close. Left. 10 meters.
Twat.
Nice.
He's called us out. He would have pointed us out on the map.
Oh, same area. I need to just move forward.
To the left again?
10 feet.
Oh shit.
It just came from that hedgerow. Yeah, pretty close.
Same guy's down, I think.
More left.
Fucking fences, man, and doing my head in.
Joe, 130.
Movement there.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the guy, you need to hit him.
Yeah, dead.
That's it.
We can make it back that way.
From here, I think we're going to be seeing a lot of them.
What are we saying?
Can't see any movement. Advance.
Oh, that's an enemy tank.
Where? Oh!
Straight ahead. Don't engage, because we ain't got the fire.
No, get back onto the road. Get back onto the road. I'd avoid that like the fucking plague. I'd fall back to the hospice.
Get his tracks sorted out.
Oh, enemy straight ahead, dead ahead.
Oh no, I'm facing the wrong way.
Hey, you got a gun, James?
No.
Okay. Two enemies.
I'm just going to keep us moving because I don't know where they came from and they're probably behind us now.
Well, they should be attacking the hospice, so I don't know if...
We need to swing it round and face the other way, I think.
Yeah, there's guys still on the road behind us, but... I don't know if it's worth popping into a field to the right. Yeah, try and just have a whole line of sight down, because they'll be attacking across this field, won't they? Probably bleeding out. Got MG, right, 150, 78.
Hold, I think.
150 metres. Oh, you fucker!
Smoke immediately. Oh, no.
Got a guy running there, but don't worry about him just yet.
I'm gonna do what Joe said, I'm gonna move to our left to avoid the road a little
bit.
Yeah. So I don't want to pop it out.
Through the hedgerows, don't it?
Oh, yeah, on that note, directly there, where that last guy died. Near the tree to our right. Yeah. Someone is in there.
I don't know if it's worth going on the other side of the fucking road, but...
Oh!
Oh, wow, yeah, that's the one over there.
I want to annoy you. What do you want me to do?
Well, there. Oh, MG on the thingy again. Oh, not an MG. It's a sniper. He's gone. Right. He's gone now. He's gone. I think he's ran off.
They're gonna amount a defence against us if we can hold them off long enough.
Unless they send a tank up the road. They ain't gonna get our artillery's covering down.
Oh shit!
What?
I just destroyed a garrison.
What the fuck was that? Oh, you see him running, yeah.
Whereabouts? To the right, where you've.
70, where but he's gone behind the trees now. They're all there though, Scott, at about 69, 70. You can just see the top of their heads, like, running pretty low down, so it might not be able to hit them that well. I don't know if it's worth training. You've got this guy there. I felt like I heard something like a fucking anti-tank missile fly there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Joe, up to the left, you've got better eyes than I have.
Yeah.
Near that cattle trough, up to the left.
Yeah, I swear left of the cattle trough.
Yeah, I swear there's something going on over there.
What, in between the cattle trough and the cornfield, corn stalks?
I can't see that far, mate. I can't even zoom once.
Okay. But, no, I mean, like, you can see the yellow field.
It was like 6-0 coordinates.
6-0. Okay, 6. Tank! Just lay it into him, do what
you can. Wait. Oh, okay.
Oh, wait.
Dead ahead.
Is he enemy or is he friendly?
Enemy. We're German.
Oh, keep going. Keep going.
Just lay into him. You gotta hit him.
Got nothing. Keep going.
Oh.
Whoa. And then everything went
off. We were never getting out of there. I come to life. Yeah, I come to life. I come to life when I'm driving, see the city lights. Got me sipping, not too much, just something light. Because the night.